Stitchers, it's Cynthia again. I am back with some more stitching on my October project, which is Moons Out, Brooms Out by Autumn Lane Stitchery. So I'm just going to pick up exactly where I left off. I had started to outline the moon, so I'm just going to continue to do that just to give myself a little bit of a frame that will help a lot when I go to fill it in, because then I won't have to be constantly checking my chart to see, you know, where each row ends. I'm just going to do that ahead of time and then fill in without worrying. But I will finish her hat first, because that's the final piece that's in front of the moon. And so this little bit of background here under her arm, and then there's no more, this will all be her dress. So there won't be any more moon behind her there. So anyway, go ahead and pick up your own stitching project if you want to stitch along, or you can just sit back and watch the video. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So please enjoy. Thanks, guys.